Welcome once again to Snailbeach Village Hall. To this, our second annual Follies. Hold on to your incontinence pants, fix it at your teeth, and hang on to your hats. Tonight promises to take you on a roller coaster of filth and depravity. To all the alcoholics in the audience, the bar will be closed while performances take place. So suck up between acts at the announced formal breaks. In the unlikely event of a fire, evacuate into the provided incontinence pants. If you have a heart condition or of a fragile disposition, tonight's show has generously been sponsored by Messrs. Diggum and Fillin, funeral directors, who are offering a 2-for-1 on dig your own graves, which incidentally is what we're probably doing here tonight. So, without further ado, let's get on to the show.
Yeah. Are you guys sure you're talking about Whinberrys?
We got several fields to furrow and a lot of crops to rake.
What ain't we got? We ain't got sheep.
We get better eyes from the cows.
We get clumped up by the chooks.
We get the sheep.
We get dicey bullshit. We get dicey from the smell.
What don't we get? We know it's all well. We got nothing to put on our fluffy white.
What becomes what the wreck will substitute
for? There is nothing like a sheep. There is nothing you can do.
Release.
We feel
happy
as the world
wakes up
right
in front. What
don't we feel? We don't feel good.
Lots of things in life are beautiful, but you
there is one particular thing that is nothing whatsoever in any way, shape, or form like any other.
Nothing like a sheep. Nothing in the world. There is nothing you can keep. The world is everything like a sheep. Nothing does except for me. Nothing in the world. Like a man can make me weep for the silhouette of a sheep.
There is absolutely nothing like the bleat of a sheep.
Like a sheep.